We've got gunfire to the right. Over those dunes. Careful.
This is Lieutenant Colonel Bannon of Delta Force. Requesting immediate backup.
Tango, take cover.
We're taking heavy fire at the helo.
Tango spotted.
Soldier, where the hell? Doesn't matter. I need you to call an airstrike. Terminal's inside the helo. Go!
This is Diesel 2-1, approaching your position. Hold out until I get there.
Airstrike's inbound. Stay alive till they get here. Mission was over till you showed up. Thank you. From one Delta unit to another. Keep the SATCOM. Godspeed.
An airstrike. Pretty nice parting gift.
Over that ridge, see it? Radar dishes south of here. Orange smoke out there, Case.
Can't let them grab our stuff.
Spotted some targets.
Gotta move on.
Andy marked an area of interest not far from him. Should we have a look?
Supply drop.
Iraqis, the advantage is ours.
Hit your target!
Another SAM site over there.
We can hit it now or later. Your call, Case. Better leave before they find our ass.
Not too shabby.
One more SAM site to go. You all might get on Gladney's good side.
Let me take the wheel. Man, these dudes.
Multiple hostiles to your left.
They're neutralized.
Got eyes on Tangos. Haven't spotted us yet.
Might alert someone.
I wouldn't take that shot. I wouldn't take that shot. They'll see him go down. that Delta Force dispatch will be valuable.
الأعداء هنا. خذوا ساترا.
Nice work with that RCXD.
So they moved the brothers together, and then what?
Maybe whatever they were injecting or breathing into their system started working.
Our Scud dismantling efforts.
A favor for a favor.
We do our part, and he'll do his.
Watch up.
Damn, I'm getting sick of these guys.
Locals look like amateurs by comparison.
There's one more encampment left.
Rocket's close by. Keep low.
There's a friendly scout in the area. Scout's at the top of the ridge, inside that fence.
Safehouse can use this cash.
Riverbed's a tight squeeze.
Casey's got this. There we go. Here we go!
Patrol's down.
We destroyed the last SAM.
Great work. Now get back to the lair. Reports say they may be sending a force our way. Find me when you get here.
Pantheon camp. Wouldn't want them to be too comfortable out here.
Jackal 2, meet me at the layup.
like a pro.
Might alert someone.
I wouldn't take that shot.
He's out of range.
Gladney's waiting at the layup.
Several tangles on the right.
You're too far away.
Too distant. I wouldn't take that shot.
Moving.
Yep.
We're clear.
Might alert someone.
That's risky.
Going hot.
RPG. Moving.
Patient A is deceased. Patient B broke free of his restraints and strangled his brother.
We don't know when this was.
One experiment failed of what? Possibly dozens of trials?
I was hoping the future experiments went as bad as their last one.
Experimenting on people.
Exposing them to something. The hell are they up to?
Delta's airstrike is quite a gift.
Not something you find under the Christmas tree.
Thank you, Delta Force.
got some valuable equipment from that crate.
It's all in one place.
Talk about anything from
on our way to the layup, Gladney.
Impressive work, everyone. Gladney, we've wiped out
good
all
to
the
see you, mates. Captain's waiting in the
cave.
Oh,
I could kiss you, Park.
That was
any word?
Unexpected.
Aye, enemy forces are one click out.
There you are. I've got something for you. Nice work on those SAM sites. We've pulled the tiger's tail now.
Got the helo ready to go. Call it in when ready.
Care of those scuds. Well, don't let me slow you down.
one ready and waiting.
Blow your cover.
That's all. Let's move.
Hey, Delta, I see you're close. I'm up the ridge and inside the fence with intel.
Glad you made it, Delta. Let me show you what I'm seeing.
Rador 3-2 fueled and ready to fight.
You can have the honor of informing Gladney in person.
We're just getting warmed up, right?
Gladney, returning to the layup again.
Need something? Impressive. Now that's out of the way, if you're ready to move on that palace, I'll notify my men. We go in now, we go in with what we have. You sure? I'll give the word.
Access it on the far side of the grounds.
We'll see you through. After that, it's up to Talon One to lift us all out in one piece.
That's my preference.
So let's get to it then. We're nearly there.
Set! Talon gate's just ahead.
Look alive, people. They know we're coming.
Got sniped.
down by the ground.
Watch out! We're clear. Let's go.
better be it.
Really make you work for it, don't they?
Careful.
Dom's hoarding millions down here.
Hell, this gold toilet's worth that much.
We can trade it all for a WMT. We're close. Clear.
What the hell happened in here?
Biohazard cabinet. Must be the demonstration Alawi mentioned.
How about that hard case there? Check it out. What do we got?
The cradle.
Pantheon has a goddamn biological weapon. And they put this in Saddam's hands too?
A sample of it. Based on what I'm seeing in here.
What'd you find?
A disc. Some notes, all in Russian. The project's headed by Matvey Gusev.
Sounds like you know him.
I recognize the name. Gusev was a scientist in the Soviet Union's biological weapons program, Bioperparat. Intelligence had him fleeing Russia last year. Then he vanished.
Gusev gave the Pantheon a Soviet bioweapon?
No. According to this, the cradle came from somewhere else. A research facility I'm familiar with. It's American.
American?
All right, visiting time's over, you three. We need your help up here.
Get what you wanted?
Got what we needed.
We need to clear a pickup zone. Let's get to the palace rooftop.
Up there!
Come on,
now!
Hold your ground!
Extraction.
Talon 1, too hot! We got enemy helos in the air!
Roger, maintaining distance.
They keep coming!